In Bob Blumenthal's words in the Boston Globe, Don Pullen, like many musicians who were born in the 40s and 50s, has been overlooked in the current rush to honor older jazz legends and uncover ever younger lions. On the evidence of Pullen's glorious solo piano concert at the Museum of Fine Arts, though, the prime of life can yield the strongest musical statements. Pullen's most timely composition speaks out against the plague and injustice of AIDS.
I want to, for this next feast, thank the members of the gay community who gave me the title, Silence Equals Death.